everyone. It's Phillip Collins of the Angel News Network, once again with a happiness handbook with phrases of presence to set us free to be happy or happier. Being present is the present. Here's today's phrase. Through presence, the mental and emotional body energies run out.